Isabelle! Non!
I'm sorry, Marcel. She was a brave lass.
C'est vrai.
Brave as any of you, Maquis.
Buck up, man! Are our men ready?
Can anyone be ready to march into hell?
That tank crew is running out of time, Sergeant.
Sir! Word from command. The Poles have taken Hill 262, but they lost the radio operator.
We got bigger problems than that, Private.
This adds to them, sir. Command wants us to send a radio operator to help the Poles.
Well, then get going!
Sir!
What are you waiting for? Mount Hormel is at least a day's drive away.
Oh, Baron, I'm doing you a favor. One of our tank crew has gone missing. We're going off on a rescue. Oh, that's dangerous business. You wouldn't want any part of it.
I'm not a coward, Lieutenant. My job's to protect our radio, our only link to command and...
Now your job is to be the Poles radio. Dismiss, Private.
You've got your orders, soldier.
You were a little hard on him, eh?
I've got bigger worries than that. Get ready to move out. We've got men waiting on us.
Come on!
Sergeant, good to see you're well.
No thanks to Jerry. Much thanks to your man here.
Cole's a good man. Is this all of you who made it?
Jerry took prisoners. They're being held in a tavern up away, flanked by 42s. We couldn't get near it.
Now you have our help.
Cole, get those doors open.
12 seconds later.
Sir.
What is it?
Well, we got what we came for, sir. The tank crew, I mean, and I was wondering...
Spit it out, Private! I'm on the clock here!
I was wondering why we aren't bugging out here, sir.
Because we are taking this town, and
why? I thought we don't have the manpower, sir.
Give those tankers guns, and we do! Look, the Polish are stranded up on Mount Ormel, trying to hold onto that hill with both hands. They'll need reinforcements. Reinforcements that'll have to move through this town to get there. You understand?
Stay close! Let's go!
Hey,
It's in the open!
Get out of the town!
Get down!
Careful with your fire here. One stray bullet.
Looks like they converted the basement to ammo storage. There's enough explosives down here to take them out permanently.
Good idea. Set a charge on these barrels. We can't hold them off much longer. Set the bomb. We're running out of time, Cole. We can't hold them off much longer. Set the bomb. We're running out of time, Cole!